ओम जितेन्द्रियाय नमः,
जितेन्द्रियाय नमः। What comes in your mind? Jitendriya. What comes in your mind? The face and all smiling up, and because what thoughts are fluttering in the mind, I can easily tell. What came in your mind? Jitendra. But Jitendra means Jita Indriya. Jita conquered. Conquered what? Indriyas, the sense organs. Total control over the senses. He had the knack. What example? The knack of. What is knack in Telugu? Knacku. It's so simple, isn't it? Knack ko Hindi mein kya bolte hain? Knack ji. What is Hindi knack? Prajna? Who said? Prajna? Telugu person is telling. okay. Anyway, we knack, that style, that felicity. He could withdraw any time he wants, like the tortoise. The tortoise does out of fear, but a realized master has that knack. We apply only the knack aspect. So anytime he wants, he can withdraw all the senses. Do you have that capacity? Yes, Swamiji, whenever the class starts, at that time you have to be awake. Not withdraw and snore, isn't it? So, the knack of the tortoise or the turtle. So, no more the mind and the intellect's attention dissipating through the mind and the senses. So, all the five senses and the mind withdrawn. That's the glory of sense control. Another example. The Ratha Rupaka. Remember Ratha Rupaka? The metaphor of the chariot. Lord Krishna, the charioteer, the rider is Arjuna. So the chariot is our own body. And the sense organs are the horses. How many sense organs? Five sense organs. How many horses? Four. Why four? Because the five can be clubbed under four. Which sense organ does double role? The tongue. Tongue does the job of touching and tasting. What about speech? Speech also, Swamiji. Then why speech is... Speech comes under organ of action, karmendriya. Jnanendriya is eyes, ears, nose, tongue, skin. Karmendriya. So the five organs of perception clubbed under four, the four horses. So four horses are the four senses. Mind is the reins. Hindi mein? Lagam. Telugu? What do you call reins in Telugu? Reinsu. Telugu lo reins word? Kalyam? Somebody said Kalyam also, but I never heard that word Kalyam. Is it Andhra or Telangana, Kalyam? Oh, Telugu. In Tamil? Kadivalam. So, I never control my reins in Tamil or Telugu. So, therefore, I don't know those words. So, reins. So, my mind is the reins. And who is the charioteer? Who? Lord Krishna. How did Lord Krishna become the charioteer for Arjuna? Just like that, Swamiji. No, not just like that. Arjuna demanded, he desired, he chose Lord Krishna. He chose. From what he did, what did he choose? He was given choice. What was the choice Arjuna was given? He can choose Narayana, Lord Krishna, or Narayani Sena. If you were given the choice, do you want him or his army? What will you choose? In retrospect. Okay, today, in today's context, what is him means the pure consciousness. His is all the entire world of names and forms, including dollars, shares, all are his. Him or his. Not him and hers. That is not bathroom. The bathroom towels and all. Him or his. What will you choose? Him or his? Imagine if you, by mistake, you tell him, I will ask all the donations. Because you don't need his, so donate it. So what do you choose? Him or his? How many choose him? Raise your hand. See that? So we feel that if I choose him, what is there, Swamiji? His, what a prosperity. Isn't it? Dollars, shares, all the, what do you call? Casinos. All the vacation spots. All his is much more glorious than him. But Arjuna chose him as his charioteer. So if I choose Lord Krishna as my guiding light, definitely I will reach the goal. Mumukshutvam. Ask your children how they remembered. Mumukshutvam, freedom. O Lord, may I be free from sorrow. When I ask the question itself, we should feel, O Lord, may I be free from this sorrow. Isn't it? It's so beautiful to listen to them. Viveka. I cannot expect it from you. If I expect from you anything, I'll be disappointed. I would have left this job long ago. 25 years ago, I would have left. I am surviving because I believe in the future. So my present is for the future, not for you. So if Lord Krishna is my guide, my driver, then I'm sure to reach my destination. No doubts about it. But Swamiji, you are telling about a chariot and all. In my childhood only I rode a tanga, that's all I know. But I don't know chariot. You say I am the rider. The perceiver I, feeler I, thinker I is the rider. Krishna, the charioteer, mind the reins, senses the horses, and the body the chariot. But I don't know the chariot metaphor. Okay, why not your car? Your own car. Your car is the, your body is your car. All of you drive, isn't it? Your body is your car. Your sense organs are tires. You know the tires? Somehow, literally they have tires around the body. So, the body is the car, the tires are the sense organs, because the tires are going on the roads of sense objects. Indriyani hayanahuhu. Vishayan steshu gocharan. The sense objects are the roads. So, my senses are the tires. How many tires? Four plus one. Which one? Huh? What is the spare, fifth one called? Spare tire. And when you need the spare tire, and when the spare has no air, your maintenance, how great is your maintenance? So the tires are the senses. Mind, the steering wheel. And intellect, Lord Krishna, the driver. So your car is a chauffeur-driven car. Imagine, this is the car you should have. So my body is the car. My senses are the tires. My mind is the steering wheel. My intellect is Lord Krishna, the driver. And I am the rider. If you chose Lord Krishna as your driver, you are safe. But if you have Shakuni as a driver, or even Shalya, Shalya Sarathyam is very popular. He was the charioteer for Karna. Karna was a great warrior, but his driver was despising him so much. Criticize. Imagine if your own intellect criticizes you when you want to undertake a project and your intellect says, you taking the project, definite failure. I don't think you can do it. Impossible for you to do it. Imagine your own intellect criticizing you, despising you. That intellect is Shalya Sarathyam. Isn't it? So choose Lord Krishna as your guiding light, sure to reach the destination. So Jitendriya, one example, remember the tortoise. The knack to withdraw at your will. That is knack of tortoise. And the BMI, the metaphor of the chariot. And you are the rider guided by Krishna's intellect.
Om Jitendriyaya Namaha.